What are the signs my infant is lactose intolerant?
Unless you are one of the European mutants with the lactose production gene turned on to adulthood, the ability to produce lactose starts to fade around age 2. Evolution assumes by then you're eating solid food.
My baby is not 2 yet.
The signs of lactose intolerance in an infant are similar to those in an adult. Major problems with bloating and gas and even diarrhea after consuming milk.
How can I diagnose that in my child?
Switch the baby to soy-based formula and see if the digestive problems persist. If so, then the baby has a stomach bug or other problem.
Soy formula causes horrible smelling poops.
Lactose intolerance in an infant causes him or her horrible stomach pain and even malnutrition.
Then I'll try the soy.
You could also try switching to goat's milk. Some children who are lactose intolerant only have issues with cow's milk.
I'm giving the baby formula, not cow's milk.
Most formula is derived from cow's milk, unless it says it is derived from goat's milk. You could try giving the baby canned goat's milk from the store.
So if goat's milk doesn't cause the same upset stomach, I know that's acceptable for the baby.
And if the baby has the same problems on goat's milk as cow's milk, you know it is the lactose.
What if it is the formula itself?
You could try low iron formula. Some babies have digestive problems due to the added iron, though that's rare.
I've heard some babies are allergic to milk.
That does happen, but it is rare before someone outgrows the age where they live off milk. Unfortunately, the solution for that is nasty-tasting protein-based formula.
That stuff costs a fortune.
You can have the doctor test the baby for lactose intolerance and milk allergies. If it is lactose intolerance, at least you have the option of lactose-free milk.
All milk has lactose.
You can get milk that has been ultra-heated to break down the lactose. It costs twice as much as the regular, but it is far cheaper than protein-based formulas.